able to get by and tried to play one in front, but Yandel was able to reach. And it's directed back on where a freight train hit by Carle on Kreider, who usually is the guy doing the hitting.
Puck head down, loses control, and Matt Carle steps right up and a good rock solid body check right in the chest of Chris Kreider, right down to his backside. Pops right back up, circle back, and built up a lot of steam coming, and Derek Stepan just came offside.